the creator of Final Destination.
Journey into witchcraft. I think you've already made that journey. I've got to say, it looks like you've had a really rough trip.
Tamara was the girl that didn't quite fit in.
Anyone bothers you, I want you to come to me, okay?
I think this magic's gonna make you feel better.
I'll make you love me.
But one evil prank...
You guys know how to party, man.
...will change everything.
You didn't say it was her.
Oh, my God. I trusted you!
Somebody shut her up!
She's dead, isn't she?
No.
I'm not throwing my life away because of this loser.
This is really wrong, burying her out here like this.
If we all keep our mouths shut, everyone will think she ran away.
Sorry I'm late. Rough weekend. I almost died getting here.
She's alive.
She just walked into class.
How?
What if she really is a witch? Tamara!
Aren't you glad to see me?
Now, whatever Tamara wants...
It's a love spell. Gives her the power to control people by touch.
Tamara gets. And what she desires most is revenge.
Smarty should be killer.
Cast your spell.
Tamara wants you dead.
Make your wish.
She's here!
Fear the touch.
Say goodbye.
Tamara.
Leave him alone! I'm afraid it's too late.
Look for it on DVD.